Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. It's me, Pratiksha, here, and in today's video we are going to compare two highlighters, and one is from Jordana Glow and Go Creamy Strobing Stick, and other one is from the Essence, the highlighter. It is in a compact form, so we are going to compare these two highlighters and see which will give more effect. So let's start. I don't think I'm seeing any change. Just shining a bit. Let me try the other one. But when I'm seeing it in camera, I don't think it is showing much of like more. I don't think there is much difference with or without this highlighter. I don't know, but I can see some shine and all in this side, but in the other side I'm not seeing it even. When I'm seeing it, when I'm looking at the mirror too, this part is just it is shining, but Jordana one, it is not shining much. I don't know if this Jordana glow stick is just getting absorbed in my skin or what, but I don't see much of difference, and it is not showing much of highlighting things, but Essence is just showing some of the when I'm applying Essence, then I can see that I have applied some highlighter. It is showing some difference, but with Jordana I'm not seeing any difference. I don't know if I have just applied the highlighter wrong way or the right way. I don't know, guys, maybe you can tell me that. But for me, when I'm applying both the highlighters, I think both are not doing that great job on my skin, and I don't find both of them very good. But if I have to compare between Jordana and Essence, I think Essence is better than Jordana one. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. If you have liked the video, press that like. If you have any suggestion, if you want to see any product that I compare, or if you want to see any reviews, let me know in the comment section. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, do not forget to subscribe it. And thank you for watching.